So in this video, we are going to cover the input routing in Traktor. So Traktor allows you to have different types of input going into your DEX, as well as FX unit, as well as the auxiliary input. So in order to set up the input, for example, for a DEC, you have to pick the appropriate input. In this case, the only input that is available is microphone left and right channels. Unfortunately, I do not have the microphone set up to demo this to you, but on your hardware, you can simply pick where your input is going to come through. So once you have selected the proper input for a DEC or for an auxiliary channel, what you would have to do, you would have to close the preferences window, and you would have to go to DEC if you pick the input for a DEC, and you would change the input to live input. And once you have selected the live input for a DEC, then whatever is coming through your input channel that you configured is going to be heard through this particular DEC. The cool thing about the live input is that you can also apply all the proper effects to your live input.